Hi, good morning. It's great to see you all here for the opening bell ceremony and what's most more important, opening of the next year, the Tel Aviv University. For those who are not familiar with the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, just a few words. This place was used to be the trading floors of the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, a little smaller than what you might be used to see on the New York Stock Exchange. But here, if you can see part of the picture, the trading was conducted here. People was shouting, transferring stock, trading in derivatives. We closed the floors in 99, and that's what it is today. For opening bell ceremonies, for conferences, having meeting with our members. So that's the new world of the exchanges. This is the third year that we are opening the academic year of the Tel Aviv University, or specifically the Business School of Tel Aviv University. It's becoming a tradition, and we are planning to go on with that tradition. We have very tight relationship with the Business School of Tel Aviv University, starting with Professor Asher Tischler, who sits on the committee that chooses independent directors for the board of directors of the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, with professors Avi Wall and Avner Kalai, that from time to time take time to study deeply what's happening on Tel Aviv Stock Exchange and publish articles regarding it. And last but not least, we started last year joint project with LAHAV. It's an arm of the business school that tried to teach people who knows the capital market how to be analysts for biomedical companies. This is a very important part of the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, and we invest a lot of time and energy trying to attract biomedical companies to the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange. Not only them, but that's what we are doing with Tel Aviv University. So to open the academic year and the trading day on the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, I invite to push the button with me, Professor Asher Tischler, Dean of the Faculty. Professor Moshe Tzviran, Deputy Dean of the Faculty. And the chairman of the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange, Mr. Saul, or Sam, we call him Sam Bronfeld. Traditionally, we have to push
hard. Arba. Shalosh. Shtayim. Achat.
המסחר מתחיל.
Okay. Let me just congratulate our students who are here. There are many students from the third group of the software.
Thank you. From the software IMBA, and it's a tradition that they are here. That's why we speak in English. There are several other students. We have a faculty here, a lot of faculty and other guests. So welcome. We intend to keep, you see, the world has a lot of financial problems right now, but it does not mean we have to shy away from financial institutions. It means we have to do better financial institutions. And I think that this particular organization is doing great. That's why we are here. Maybe I'll mention one more name. It's Emeritus Professor here, Yair Orgler, who sits here, who was the chairman before, and he was a professor at our school. He's a professor emeritus right now, and we are very happy to see you. He's coming every time. Yair, show yourself. If you need to know something you cannot find from us, talk to him. And I invite Sam Bronfeld to speak first. Thank you.